3, 2, 1.
Good morning, Northside Bears. Today is Tuesday, March 3rd. This is Cy and Wade bringing you your WNES news.
Now to Maverick for your weather today.
Whose weather?
You!
Oh, weather for today will be partly cloudy with a high of 53 degrees and a low of 33 degrees with a 10% chance of precipitation. Now back to you, Wade and Cy.
Thanks, Maverick. Today for lunch, we will be having Tony's Pizza, Potato Smiles, seasoned green beans, strawberries, ice cream cup, and milk.
Today for recycling is the fifth grade hallway.
Student Council will be selling popcorn to the third grade during lunch this week.
Book fair will be open all week next week.
Today on the kindness calendar is Let Someone Go Ahead of You.
Literacy night is next Thursday from 6 to 7:30.
Your physical fact of the day is that all human beings have unique tongue prints, just like fingerprints.
Happy birthday to Jessica Brinkerhoff, Veda Castle, and AJ Ammonizer. Please pick up your birthday pencil in the front office.
All Pro Dads will meet next Friday, March 13th at 7:15 a.m.
Now let's please stand for the Northside Pledge, Pledge of Allegiance, in a moment of silence.
I pledge today to do my best in reading, math, and all the rest. I promise to obey the rules in my class and in my school. I am here to learn all I can, to try my best and be all I am. I will be respectful, responsible, cooperative, and kind. Northside Bears are the best you'll find.
I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.